Hey, what's good, gang? We back with another banger, man. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to leave a like,
comment, subscribe,
turn on your post notifications,
and join the bro gang. Let's get it, man. Let's get into this video, man. We got little baby Future out the mud. That's not how that shit go.
Trenches pulling up to the lemonade joint.
Yeah, that's really that's definitely some hood shit, right?
Yes, sir.
We always like
on the way
on the corner, man, right at the little stop, though.
Yes, sir.
Let me get a lemonade, please. All right. Definitely when it's hot out there in the summer, man. That shit was lit, bro. You know what I'm saying? Shit, they really gave you that out the mud feel, bro. You know what I'm saying? Because they was really in the hood, bro. You know what I'm saying? Niggas was on the ground, sitting on the dirt. You see the kids out there hustling. You gotta be, if you're a kid in the hood early, you gotta hustle, man. You gotta be hustling. You gotta find some way to get money, bro. So that's just lit, bro. How they, you know what I'm saying, depicted that. Kind of showing what people go through, but at the same time, showing that music, man, going crazy with the music. That's what it's about.
It is what it's about. I always like when people like, interact and bring people into their videos, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Gotta have all the people
in there.
You know what I'm saying? But it's just good to see, you know what I'm saying, and actually had them in the video.
Amazing.
Had them, you know what I'm saying? Because I know all of them enjoy actually being in the video.
Yeah, you know, that's like, that's something they're gonna be talking about for a long time.
Yeah, exactly.
And then it's like, you know what I'm saying, showing like niggas don't forget where they come from, too. So that's always lit, bro, when you got artists that, you know what I'm saying, came from nothing, but you know what I'm saying, still rep their cities, rep their hoods and shit like that. That's
Baby always, he always, one thing about him, always, but he always looked older, like old to me. Than he is. Like, he got that old time of face.
Oh, man, he's just a wise nigga. Sometimes when you that wise, man, you just look old. But y'all let us know in the comment section down below what you guys thought about this video, man. If you like that reaction, don't forget to
like, comment, subscribe, man.
Turn for the game.
We love you.
We appreciate you.
We gonna catch y'all in the next
game. It's your boy,
Young
Kyrie.
Be out of here.